There we have the cell shields, the perimeter plinth, where the new building is going to sit on. As the client opted against getting a new floor, so we have column-based support pads and a concrete plinth right around the perimeter. And as you can see, it's just getting poured in there now.